Everyone out at Jake's in Brewerton was busy getting prepared for Sunday's benefit.
Medium, medium, medium. 2X is over here.
This extra large support network for one of their closest friends has become a lifeline, which is invaluable.
It was really scary. It was unbelievable. I was so shocked and surprised. And we live really far, so it was the middle of a snowstorm, and we drove out to the hospital, and the doctors told us that there was basically no chance that she would make it.
On December 21st, Jody Garofalo was hit in Syracuse while crossing the street by a driver who was under the influence of drugs and alcohol. Among her devastating injuries includes the loss of an artery, which up until Jody, no one has survived. 25 surgeries and 3 months in intensive care have only been part of her recovery. Those are the facts, and now we'll tell you the stories that her friends are sharing about how their lives have been changed.
Jody defied those odds and survived. 6 months after the crash, Jody recently told her friends on Facebook she managed to work up the energy to do the dishes. Given where all this started, that's a small victory.
There's a reason Jody's still here. There's a reason that there's so many people besides myself that support her. I mean, there's just hundreds of people that are grateful and are supportive that she's here. What happened with Jody makes you stop and realize to take that time, because you might not have it tomorrow.
Reporting from Brewerton, I'm Alex Rosilla.